Let's hear it for your Chicago Lovable. And now, fans, it's time to turn to the one you love.